Edmonton Cemetery. By bicycle. I live right through there.